Now you know the Nintendo Wii is a cutting-edge gaming system that's sweeping the nation. But tonight it's giving older patients a brand new way to stay well. News 5's Karen Johnson has more on this creative form of therapy.
Normally at Wilmington Nursing and Rehab, patients would be using this ball in some ways as therapy. But not anymore. That's because the newest form of therapy has taken over.
Harold Wayne Walker is used to people cheering for him on a good bowl.
Yes, I bowled for 25 years in the league and had a 300 game and several big series.
But this 67-year-old had to call it quits after he was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease. But now he's back playing the game he loves.
It's very enhancing as far as your day-to-day life.
It's called Wii-Therapy, and it's helping with his Parkinson's.
Helps you steady your balance, and you're easier to move around, and you get a bit of better feeling about some things because you're playing, you're having fun.
Wii-Habilitation helps 69-year-old Dan Hopkins improve his eye and hand coordination and mobility.
Try to do the same thing you did when you really bowled, and it seems to work.
The laughter from the center's therapy room often spills into the hallways, creating positive energy for the staff and other patients.
But the rest of the residents come and want to see what's going on. They want to see where all the laughter's coming from.
Whether playing a game or just cheering on a friend, Wii-Therapy seems to be helping patients emotionally as well as physically.
Helps them forget about where they're at.
The biggest challenge, at least for Harold Wayne Walker, bowling a perfect Wii game.
I don't think they'll ever make it as good as the real thing, but...
So for folks who may be getting a little tired of playing bingo, Wii-Therapy is becoming a popular alternative, not just here, but at facilities across the tri-state. In Wilmington, Karen Johnson, News 5, where the news comes first.